Era malò. Torno di Gibon che il ballo al bidito.
Don't worry, Phil.
Pot drink pel tu, el bigornó.
Sépia, sépia.
My dearest daughter, I heard from Carl. His condition is stable. He is still in the prisoner camp south of Reims. I hope to finally get permission to visit him. Thank you for the photo. It means so much.
quel rabot.
Save you.
Freddy's precision cannon firing enabled Freddy and his regiment to reach the rear line unharmed.
Bravo, Freddy!
Bill, thank you very much.
The military hierarchy heard of their feats in battle and decided to decorate the two friends for their bravery. Emil received good news from Anna. Carl was recovering nicely. He was even walking again. Meanwhile, the battle for Verdun only grew longer and bloodier. The death toll was staggering, 70,000 per month. Almost one Frenchman and one German every minute, and it went on for 10 months, day and night. May 8th, 1916, Emil's squad was sent on a mission to take back Fort Douaumont, a strategic point in the German defense.
Yes, sir. Come on, Emil.
Hallo, Fuß, Beckenknubbeln. accident.
Önüme al.
What? Bak. Don't start.
But he's done. He's
done.
Get away!
What? Go now.
Despite the fort's partial destruction, the Germans held their position. The mission was a failure.
Darling, war has taken away a very dear friend. He was like a brother to me, and his death affects me much more than I could imagine. In happier news, Carl is safe from the trenches, and his condition improves steadily. I'll go and see him on my next leave. And what about you? How are you? Are things in Saint-Mihiel any better?
Carl discovered things were not, in fact, any better. According to Marie's last letter, his son had fallen gravely ill. Carl had come to a decision. This war would never end. He had to escape.
Hutton,